Israel's defense ministry says shipments via the Kerem Shalom crossing are suspended until further notice. Since March, at least 155 Palestinians have been killed in those weekly Friday border protests, and an Israeli soldier was killed by a sniper in Gaza. The United Nations says Israel's latest measure is an act of collective punishment, while activists are warning the new measures will increase the suffering of Gazans and create another humanitarian crisis.